And welcome back to my channel. So I have seen many of you have requested me to show how I wear the dhoti style sari. So yeah, here I am with the tutorial to show you guys how I wear the dhoti style sari. So you must have seen me wearing dhoti style sari in many of the songs like Ai Giri Nandini, Jiya Jale, but those are different from each other. So there are so many ways to wear dhoti style sari and I will be sharing with you one of them. Okay, so firstly we need to find out the exact middle part of the sari. So you can see in the video how I'm struggling to find out the middle part of the sari. Okay, so once you get the center of the sari, you just need to put it at the center of your back and you will get this whole sari separated in two equal halves in both the sides. Now tie a very tight knot at the front. Tie another knot to make it more secure. Okay, so once you have a very secured knot, you just need to spread your legs apart and pull the back part of the sari at the front and tuck it inside. Now just wrap the right side of the sari and turn backward. Do some small pleats at the upper edge of the sari. You don't need to be very perfect while doing the pleats. Once you're done with the pleats, just tuck the pleats at the back. Now hold the other edge of the sari and just tuck it inside at the front as shown in the video. Your right side of the dhoti style sari is complete. Now do the same thing with the left side of your sari. So you all can see that this style of draping sari is not that tough as it seems to be. It is very easy and you all can just do it in 2 minutes. So if you like this video, please click on the like button and also you can comment in the comment section below. And if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to my channel if you like it. I do dance videos and this was my first tutorial on like draping sari as requested by one of my viewers. So if you like it, please do subscribe to my channel and also you can comment below and give me more of suggestions. So guys, let me know if you all like this kind of tutorial videos so that I can make more of this kind of videos in future. So see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy and bye-bye.